New this morning, students in the Allegheny Valley School District will begin the year online. According to the TRIB, the school board voted to have the first month of the semester start virtually. The district will then move to a phased return to class, with half of the student body attending 2 days a week, the other half on the other 2 days. The school year starts on August 24th.